Watch it. Watch it. Camera. This
way.
Watch it.
This way, this way.
Okay, one. This way. Yes, around the front. You have seen that the first and second was to
the ACG Gladius Aladi Akubu.
We dare need to say to His Excellency today that none of our vehicles can travel to Zingeru or any distance of 60 kilometers long without a failure because they are too old while others broke down. Equally, the venue we are in now is the NSCDC Niger State Command headquarters.
The structure was completed 4 years ago, but lack of access road, especially during the peak of rainy season, and electricity supply have prevented us from moving inside, thus denying us some essential facilities embedded in the structure.
Let me specifically, you know, commend those who have excelled in the course of this training, those who have received awards. Let me also say this is the beginning of the major challenge you have to face. I believe that, you know, with the training, you must have enhanced your capacity and capability in weapons handling in whatever circumstance you find yourself. The State Commander has made some comments as far as the government is concerned. He talked about mobility and logistics. I want to assure you His Excellency is already looking towards that direction. When the finances improve, everything that will be required by the command as far as logistics is concerned is going to do it.